Hello everybody, and today we will interview the manager, director for the B-Box. Hi.
Nice to meet you, and thanks for having me here.
My name is Van He, and I'm the CMO of Blockdingao. So today I have some other question for you.
Sure.
Okay. And about the B-Box. Okay.
Yep.
What about the vision in the next year? What the B-Box can do?
Sure. Okay. Yeah. First of all, thank you for inviting me to be here. It's a real pleasure, right? And I would like to say hello to your community. And okay, come to the questions. What's the vision for next year for B-Box, right? Of course, we strive our best to be one of the better exchanges globally, right? So right now, in terms of the users, in terms of the transaction volume, we are consistently ranked as one of the top 10 exchanges.
Yeah.
But definitely, we are looking for better. We hope we can be top 3, right? We can be top 5. So these are the, definitely we have that vision. But how are we going to do it? That's the problem, right? So because I think right now in the market, there are more than 10,000 exchanges globally.
Yeah,
the competition is really stiff, and so in this kind of market, how B-Box we can differentiate ourselves from our peers? So how can we stand out? How can we further improve? I think as I spoke just now at the event, a few factors. Firstly, innovation. Right, we have to be different. We have to bring something.
Is
more innovative, correct. More creative,
yeah, exactly.
To the users, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you can buy Bitcoin on other exchanges, but why should you stick with B-Box, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So this is the real game changer for us. So that's why recently we have, not only recently, since the start, we try our best to be more innovative. So we launched the B-Box Bond, the first the world's first ever digital bond, right? And recently we also launched the B-Box Asset Management private bank products.
Oh yeah, right? Yeah, I know this product.
Yeah.
It's very cool.
Thank you. So in this way, we can still bring our users returns, but with relatively very low risk, right? And right now we are also partnering with a physical mining farm to provide users access to mining, crypto mining, right?
Yeah.
So we will help users to manage, to acquire the rigs, to manage the rigs, also to get access to cheap and stable electricities. So especially for long-term holders of Bitcoin, this is very convenient, right? So by doing all this and by launching all these more innovative products, that's how I see ourselves being differentiated from the other exchanges, and that's how we hope we can gain a larger market share and be one of the top exchanges.
Yeah. So okay. And one more question.
Sure.
About the community, they care about the margin and the future contract. So
yeah.
What do you think about the product come
sure.
to a community?
Right. I think margin trading or perpetual contracts or futures contracts, right? These are not products for average retail investors.
Yeah,
right?
sure.
I would suggest to only if you are experienced and if you are familiar with futures
very
contracts
risk.
Trading. Yes,
okay.
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's highly risky. So if you are not familiar enough with the products, just don't do it, right? From an exchange point of view, of course, I welcome more and more users to trade with us. But as a retail investor, I would suggest you to do your homework, understand what you're doing, and to train yourself or to equip yourself with the necessary knowledge before you come into contracts market, right? Because it's really very volatile. You could easily get liquidated, right?
Yeah.
So if you really want to do it with small amount of assets, right? So that would be my honest opinion, right? Yeah. So we need more influencers or community leaders like you guys to partner with exchanges so we provide education to the users, to the community, make sure they understand before they start trading.
Yeah. It's okay. So thank you for the interview, and hope you grow up the B-Box brand in Vietnam.
Thank you. Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.